Place, he gave up racing, like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, man.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Whoa! Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. You can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
And that's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Let's take a right. There goes the paint job!
Now.
Bring it home, kid! There you go! Bring it home, kid! Tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.
I was thinking of going for a drive later, so shout now if you want something.